Dancing with the grind. From the south one. This one seems to have a better variety of dinosaurs. Poor little realm for 600 life. Even went through a dungeon. Not entirely sure how. Right, they counter that. Maybe don't do that. Thinking about making Cyan go berserk, but instead of doing that, let's actually get a berserk out, put him on the bench for a while. The only one I really need for grinding. Ability to destroy anything. Don't even have to worry about swapping out gear, because a couple things. Don't know what it does. I'm gonna say I forgot to put an Esper on him, but no, I guess I didn't. He does not use them. Couple of little bitches. Raise. But let's do it just to see what it does. Better to learn now. Okay, so just a revive all. Probably a revive with full health. Maybe even full mana, who knows? I don't, because no one was dead. Got like Muhammad or something. Underwhelming damage. It's nothing ever just whelming. Run. Oh, it's actually... Whoa, what the fuck was that? Desperation attack, huh? Neat. Thank you. hit that backwards. So the Blizzard Orb counters with Blizzard instead of the normal counter. That's kind of neat. Apparently not useful in this place, but useful overall. Yikes. He doesn't do shit. Aw, this guy ran away. I don't like this place anymore. We need runaways.
Thank you.
Didn't realize he would also steal in Berserk. So that's cool. Oh, he can use it. Does that mean Gao can use it too, since they seem to share what can be used? On him, it would actually be useful. Kinda. To go find another hyper wrist. I only have the two. Going on realm. Maybe Celeste would use a shock with it. Relic shop here. This is a city with no shops. Shops, this is. Shop by. Such a door. Not a door, but port city. Whatchamacallit. That was your door. Well, that was easy. Might have to stop by the arena and see what they exchange for. give my hands a break. Also, my cat needs attention, so I'm do this while petting my cat at the same time. A little cheesy, but you know, it's a pain in the ass to get all the characters up to a suitable level to go to that tower, so gotta do what you gotta do. She's a level higher than Cyan. I will swap them out whenever I finally swap out Realm and Locke. Probably him too. Whenever I do a change, I'll do like a whole all four change together. So level these guys until Realm's what, like 35? I think 35 should be good enough. I'll level everyone to 35-ish. 35 or more. 35 for the weak links. Swap everyone except Locke in case I can grab some more loot. Maybe I'll go see what they actually exchange for first. I'm gonna do that now while it's in my head. I might not remember later. I probably won't remember later. Miles an hour. Probably want to do. Economizer. Magic cube. Pick was shit. I'm gonna do some of these, so let's save. spot? Look like you got killed by that again, which she has ribbon. Whatever. Oh, I didn't know that. I am so equipping that. I thought he might be able to wear it. The only reason I wanted it. That one thing that I failed at. Fails again. Alright. it for the arena. Got a little upgrade. Oh, the paper her. I don't give a fuck about getting more economizers. I should swap his thief glove out so he doesn't keep stealing and taking longer to attack. It's also bonus damage, though. I'd have to... Thank you. Doom will be okay. Instant kill. I'm not gonna fill up my hard drive and my YouTube queue with just grinding and shit. I also think I'm gonna play music and I don't want to deal with copyright stuff. So, I keep streaming on Twitch while I do this, but I'm gonna stop the video and probably stop talking. Just listen to music and maybe even podcasts or something. So yeah, because the grind's gonna go on for far too long. And I've already set myself up to automate, so I'm gonna barely be playing, so why bother watching, right?